んで、どうなのかしら、ラフタリアちゃんのこと。本当はどう思ってるの？
お前はラフタリアの何なんだ？
Sedina took advantage of an opportune moment to ask the shield hero a very indiscreet question, and this situation caught him by surprise. If, like me, you hope for him and Raphtalia to form a couple, it seems that unfortunately that won't happen according to his response. Good thing Raphtalia was asleep and didn't hear what he said.
だから、もし彼女をお嫁さんにしたいなら、その覚悟をしてね。ナオフミちゃん、ラフタリアちゃんとそのご両親はね、私にとって、生きる意味だったのよ。
俺はラフタリアを娘みたいに思ってるだけだ。
Does the shield hero really see Raphtalia as a daughter, or was he just embarrassed to admit that he loves her? That is the question.